London has been the financial hub of the United Kingdom and a major trade and business center since the Middle Ages. Much of London's finance industry is located in the square mile, or the city. More than 390,000 people are employed there. One of them is the former world-class swimmer, Stéphan CARON. I work in the financial world. I'm responsible for a fund of private money, which invests in companies. And you know, I think that sport taught me to manage teams, to give feedback and to understand what motivates individuals. So it's a toolbox, if you like. His passion for business and finance started early. At the age of 20, I began to invest in the stock exchange when I was in training sessions with the French team. There was a coach who was also interested in finance, and I often spoke with him. I always wanted to have a career, and I always wanted to work in the city. Between 1985 and 1992, the Frenchman was one of the best swimmers in freestyle. At that time, support from the universities was rare. Stéphan CARON didn't have it easy, because he was studying at the same time. But for him, there was no question of neglecting his sport or his university work. There are different periods in the season, in the year, if you like, where we emphasize one discipline more than the other. In the exam period, I put the brakes on training. But on the other hand, in preparation for big championships, I trained much more. I knew all this was going to end in extraordinary things. I'd always trusted in myself, and I never had problems in making sacrifices. Stéphan was the 1985 European champion and a bronze medalist at the Olympic Games in 1988 in the 100 meters freestyle. He also competed in the Universiade of 1991 in Sheffield, unbeatable in the 50, 100 and 200 meters freestyle. As an academic, it seemed to me completely normal to take part in a large-scale international event. Secondly, I think the World Student Games are like a mini Olympics, if you like. The sports level was excellent. For me, it was a springboard for my career afterwards. It allowed me to get back on track for the Olympic Games. It was a really important stage in my career.
C'était un peu un tremplin pour la suite. C'est ce qui m'a permis de me remettre en selle pour les Jeux Olympiques. Donc c'était vraiment une étape importante dans ma carrière.
In 1992, CARON left university and won the Olympic bronze in the 100 meters freestyle in Barcelona. It was then that he switched to the business world. I was lucky to be able to manage at the same time a sporting career at a very good level and a university career at a very good level, which means that today I'm completely satisfied with my personal and professional life. So now he wants to inspire, to be a role model for others. I think it's important to have role models in sport and also at work. So if I can give something back and tempt young people to practice high-level sport and to succeed in their professional life, then somewhere I'll have succeeded in something. Driven on by his passion for high-level sport and finance, today Stéphan CARON is in a good place. A few kilometers away from the city, in Knightsbridge, another French swimmer followed in the wake of Stéphan CARON, the Olympic champion in the 4x100 meters relay at London 2012, Clément LEFERT. 3 years later, he's in front of a screen scrutinizing mysterious curves. Yeah, I do analysis on petrol. It means that we study the supply and the demand in the oil market. We take speculative positions in the increase or in the reduction of the price of oil. Finance is a very competitive environment. It reminds me just a little bit of swimming at a high level, where it's necessary to know how to be at your best, how to seize the objectives, and how to work hard to obtain what you want. It's just a different kind of stress, slightly different feelings. But it's true, it remains a job that's fascinating, that I needed after a sporting career, to remain motivated, to have something that fascinates and enthuses me in my daily life. I'd like to continue to progress and one day manage my own portfolio myself, just to be successful.
Et voilà, être successful.
Lefert, who's a native of Nice, never thought that London would one day play an important role in his life. But after his Olympic title, he took a master's degree in finance and moved into the business capital. I think I made a successful conversion. I prefer to stop swimming in 2012 after that Olympic title with the 4x100 meters relay because I think I'd achieved what I wanted. I always wanted to have a second career after that, and that is what I'm doing now. After the 2008 Olympic Games, Lefert was recruited by a Californian university where he studied economics and finance. A beneficial experience for a man who would also win a relay gold at the 2010 European Championships. I decided very quickly to leave for the USA, where I was able to maintain a level of more or less professional training and obtain a master's in finance. At the same time, I wanted to see the sport from the American side. We often say that Americans have another culture of sport, another vision of sport, and it's true. I discovered that over there, and I think it helped me to mature enormously. It was in 2011 in Shenzhen that Clément LEFERT took part in the World University Games. He was the flag bearer for France, and then he won two medals, bronze in the 4x100 meters relay and silver in the 200 meters freestyle, where his quick time qualified him for the London Olympics. Shenzhen was the launch pad for his Olympic gold medal. To achieve what he has, LEFERT had to overcome difficult moments, juggling his studies and his sports career. But his message for student athletes is clear. You shouldn't forget that life is long and that the sporting part, although it's intense and magnificent, is short-lived. And there's a second life afterwards. And you shouldn't neglect that. And at difficult times, you have to remain concentrated to pursue your goals and to do the best that you can.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.